Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I forgot to film an intro and outro for my declutter series. I'm only realizing that now that I've finished editing everything. So these are much shorter, as you can tell, and I'm not gonna babble on. Just enjoy the declutter for today.
Color correctors slash contour. So as you can see, most of this is the same brand. So I'm just gonna start off with something that is not the same brand. Oh my god, this is Physician's Formula. This is probably so old. It's the Cover Green Gentle Cover Color Corrector from Physician's Formula. I don't know. I feel like this actually works okay, but it's so old that it scares me. This compares to the Essence Green. I think I'm gonna get rid of the Physician's Formula just because it is so old and like the Essence Green blends out, I find, a little bit easier, though like this one's probably better color. Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of this Physician's Formula because it's super old. I'm gonna keep the green one from Essence, mainly because I do have a lot of redness. I have the wake up effect. I still have to play around with this. It's like that type of purple. I don't know what it'll do, if anything. I do want to play with it, and if not, I feel like I could use this as like face paint. Is that terrible? Probably. Tone up effect, it's pink. I feel like this would be really great when I have like intense bad under eyes, if anything. I love anything yellow, so this one is No to Dark Circles, which that is a great color for me, actually, for dark circles, especially in the winter. So I already know these two are gonna stay as well. This is the Color Correcting Liquid Concealer, and they have a green one that I wanna try. This yellow one I use as a straight up concealer. It's a great color. I don't like the application so much because like it takes a lot of dips to get enough product out where it actually does something, but I do like the formula underneath my liquid concealer. And this is the pink one. I haven't played around with it a lot, but I would like to try, and so far these liquid ones seem to work the best, so I'm gonna keep this to keep playing with it. I have this All I Need concealer palette, and I don't like it. It's just very like, the formula is pretty stiff, so I'm gonna get rid of this. Like I'll wait for my friend to come over and look through my beauty trash, but it's going in the trash. Unless she wants it, I don't think she'll like it though. And then I have this No to Dark Spots stick, which I don't understand this. How is this No to Dark Spots? Like, unless you're a little bit of a darker skin tone, you can't really use this. So I'm gonna set this aside and see if anyone at work maybe wants it. This is way too dark for anyone I know. My best friend is quite pale though, so I'll ask her if she thinks it would work as a contour. I have this NYX Wonder Stick. Steven's mom gave this one to me as well. I like the formula, but like the color is just, it's a bit too orange for me. Yeah, it's a bit too orange for me, and I don't like the light side at all. Like, the light side doesn't do anything for me. Then I finally have this Color Correcting Mattifying Powder. I'm not a fan of this. I think I have an extra one somewhere saved for giveaway if I ever knew where that bin was, but I personally didn't like this. I have setting powders that I like better. It didn't do anything in terms of color correcting for me. It's just a powder, and like, it's really light, so it doesn't work for me. Once again, I'm gonna set that aside for Trish. Maybe she'll like it. Maybe it'll work better on her because she is lighter. So yeah, I'm just keeping all Essence ones, not for any reason. I don't get PR from them anymore. Maybe one day, I hope so, because they've switched PR teams. But this is what I'm keeping, and I might not keep the green and purple depending on how much I work with them in the future, but we will see.